Change system language in Windows. Hi, Shae here, broadcasting live. Ever pictured yourself in a distant land, surrounded by different languages and phrases? Well, here's your first step. Tweak the language settings on your devices. Stick around and I'll guide you through the process. Now, please connect your laptop to the internet so we can download the new language packs. Search and open language settings. Or you can find the time and language in the settings here, and choose language and region. In the preferred languages section, let's add a language. Since I'm planning to go to Japan this summer to meet my friend Yuna, let's choose Japanese. You can personalize other preferences too, and the system will adjust accordingly. Don't forget to tick set the Windows display language as well. Let's start to install it and the related features. You can also install several languages along with their related features and switch languages anytime to suit your mood. Okay, let's choose Japanese from the drop-down menu to set it as Windows display languages. Select sign out. The system will sign out and back in to apply them. Now you can enjoy the foreign atmosphere and immerse yourself in the vibrant culture of Japan or any other destination right from your own device. Extend more languages to make your world bigger. Hope today's method will help you. If you ever need assistance, contact ASUS. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comment below. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.